Katka Šiškova and Vadim Naumov.
The last skaters in this Olympic Pair Skating Championship. Eugenia Shishkova, Vladimir Naumov. They were in fourth place after the technical. They were silver medalists in the Europeans in Copenhagen. They just emphasized the power of pair skating in Russia. And that's a pretty good example to start with. Very fast. It's an excellent overhead lift. Axles. That was a novel lift, certainly. Toe loop. Couple loops. And Selko. Has skated at quite a fast rate of knots. Well, life isn't upside down for them because they did very well indeed. As with the other Russian competitors, they've all had a different style. They haven't all been exactly the same. And that's what's good about the pair skating in Russia. These two from St. Petersburg, well, they've had great success. They're going to have to do very well, of course, to get in amongst the medals this time because they were in fourth place after the technical program.
The battle is certainly for the bronze medal. And the double thrown jump. Variation, as you said, Alan, we went from Rachmaninoff to Beethoven, and now to De Fledermaus, the bat by Johann Strauss. Took a nice fulcral position. Moved the toe pick, he mustn't do that. Stayed firmly in the ice. Isabel Rousseau and Lloyd Eisler had 2.58s and 5.57s. Just the 1.58 and a 5.5 from both the United States and from Australia.
Apparently.